Rahul Vidya and Disha Parmar tagged in out on July 16 afternoon. While Rahul was dressed in an ivory sherwani, Disha chose bright red for her bridal look. Ali Goni and Jasmine Bhasin were also a part of their wedding festivities. The lovebirds, who have been living up every moment of their pre-wedding festivities, cannot get enough of each other in the photos and videos that we have seen so far. In a video shared by Rahul on his Instagram handle, he is seen dancing with Disha on the song. Earlier this week, photos from Disha's bachelorette party have went viral. In the photos, Disha was seen having fun with her friends as she geared up for her big day. He went on to propose to Disha on national television and she said yes. The couple has been making headlines since then. Rahul said, "Our relationship has been very organic and always moved with the flow. I have enjoyed every moment with her and waiting to see how we are as husband and wife." A video of Rahul and Disha's first dance as man and wife went viral on social media, where the couple can be seen swaying to the beats of "Dekha Hazaro Dafa Aapko." Take a look at the full dance video here. Now, another video of the couple has surfaced on social media where Rahul Vidya and Disha Parmar's fun and funky style can be witnessed. The couple can be seen grooving to the beats of Bruno Mars' famous song Uptown Funk. Rahul and Disha can be seen teasing each other while dancing. While dancing to this energetic funky number, Rahul's bride Disha opted to ditch heels and set the dance floor on fire wearing a shimmery sari and a pair of sneakers. In another video, Rahul Vidya and Disha Parmar can be seen taking the wedding vows as they promise to be each other's forever. Here's a video of Rahul Vidya's fun-filled Barat.